Dollars have the benefit of at least being stable and backed by a physical government, where if something went wrong, you know exactly who to